Yeah.
I like the idea. I just wish it was like 10 heroes instead of 25.
There's already a mode for that. It's called random draft.
I agree. That's what I was thinking too. Where is... Should I have gotten these announcers? Conga announcer.
It's not released yet.
But they said in the... I thought when I logged in, it said it was released.
God, it's a prestige item.
Oh. Lame.
Must have the second style unlocked. I could have won two more Conga games.
Mm-mm.
The first pick Legion offlane.
What's that? In your game right now?
Yeah.
That's not good.
I got my stream up too if you like the delay.
Yeah. YouTube, right?
Yeah.
Got it.
Bo, do you know who you're gonna play? No. Oh man, I wanted spec. Fuck that guy.
Did you see my AM build?
Yes.
You like it?
How come you didn't go MKB?
Because I had Silver Edge.
Oh, that's right. I barely got to see you.
I want a bounty.
Nope.
I don't?
Mm-hmm.
Well, I do.
Hey, your body is Chinese as fuck.
Yeah, he is.
Oh, no, I'm gonna play Boski.
Probably gonna play Venge.
Maybe Jug. Maybe not.
I heard Gyrocopter in the safe lane is really good.
I'll play Gyro. I don't think he's gonna do super great.
No.
I mean, that's a good thing about if you pick Jai on the safe lane, you can do great or shitty. You'll have the same exact fucking outcome. A loss.
Yeah. Let's see here. What do you think about Sniper here, Bob?
It's terrible.
Winter Wyvern, a little gay shit.
You're terrible.
It's not good against spec.
Oh, I know it's not.
I mean, they got Snowball, too.
Yeah. My brain's not really working that great.
You play PA, don't you? PA's not bad.
I don't normally, but I think I can.
I guess you kind of have a lot of magic.
You could play Wraith King.
Yeah, maybe. Wraith King with Ags, maybe.
Too. Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
It's pretty good. That would be so funny though. I could have three lives every time.
What about?
You know what I mean, Ray?
Oh yeah.
Pretty much three lives every time. I wonder if I have to micro both. Like if I die and then like my ghost and my illusion spawn. Do I have to do both at the same time? That's kind of rough.
What if when your ghost dies, or when you die as like Wraith, which is like a ghost, right? You get another ghost.
Yeah. Oh, so it just extends?
Oh, you mean like if my illusion dies?
Yeah, ghost and ghost.
Nah, I don't think my illusion gets ghost. That would be cool.
What, does your Wraith King ghost get a ghost from your axe?
That's what we just were
talking about. I know, but... I think it should.
I don't think so. I don't think it should at all.
I have 164 total power level. You should bet the farm in this one.
That's all I had. 150. I could double down my rank.
I have nothing to bet.
Oh my god, this terrain makes me want to fucking kill myself. What am I seeing? My blades will
do the talking. Oh, you don't like underwater?
Oh my god, I hate this terrain. Zero double downs remaining? Nice try.
Should I double down? I got 5 seconds. I don't know.
I think you won this game.
I'm not doing it.
Believe you have outdrafted it. My blades grow thirsty. The Immortal Gardens is way better than
totally
whatever
agree.
The fuck this is.
That's what I use all the time. Immortal Gardens is like. Victory is
assured. This one is that a broken tree? It's on my other account. I don't have it on this one. Over there. Footprints. Oh, damn. Ivan coming out with a 9 streak. Who can charge through? Who's blowing that stupid horn? No job is too big. No fee is too big. Harky from the goddess. On the move. Like what I'm seeing here? I'll find him.
Blightstone Orb of Venom, Lich Mid.
What?
Look at him.
What the fuck?
Yeah, I'm not watching your stream anymore because now I need to watch from Lich's perspective this whole game. Yeah, no fucking. People give him tangos. Oh my.
I follow the trail. He actually slows me and hits pretty hard. Five
enemies, five bounties. I mean, Lich is a really good laner.
Yeah.
Your range creep too. Delicious.
Did he? I don't think he did.
He got sacrifice first, so he should have.
He did? Okay. Yeah. I don't think he did though. I feel like he had a range creep first wave.
We'll let you know. Still 40 seconds in the pregame.
Now he just hit one. This fucking Lich is gonna be so sad.
Oh, a fip just came fucking online now. God damn it.
It's like, I cannot gank a Lich, so this lane is always back.
Okay, we got a fifth for next game. Everyone that has to live here.
So you're forcing me into playing with you guys?
You're addicted to Dota. Oh, with us guys. Okay, I see you did that.
Yeah.
my friend that got me into Dota.
What a terrible friend. How did you even call me a friend?
I say it's fucking worse than cancer.
My blades grow thirsty.
Did you level Frost Armor at all?
Did he right now? No. At level 3, he went second point in sacrifice.
It's pretty bad, actually. Oh my god, Orb of Venom cancels myself. RIP.
I'll find them. Nice.
Poor guy. He thought he had me.
Oh, Jesus. He was 6. I did not pay attention to that. Okay, Lich's ult is down for you mid now.
Yeah, he's also like almost level 7 now because of that.
I'm now gonna watch it on his perspective for the second time.
If I didn't cancel myself, so that would have felt so much better. When I was fighting that bottom, my fairy fire was in like such a bad hotkey spot. I had to like look. Does this happen to him a lot? You guys there?
No. Joy, is he online? I don't see
him. Who? Oh.
Loafer?
I doubt his internet. I mean, it's gonna stay down. Shit. Yeah, he really didn't. He's at level 6, he's 2.2 Frostblast and 3.2 Sacrifice, and obviously that's all.
So he's really just trying to fuck me over on the XP.
I mean, that's how I play Lich.
I think I would've
played as a mid.
Yeah, if you play mid, I think you should be more aggressive.
True. I don't.
Sorry guys, my computer crashed and then had some internet issues. Did they let you pause or not?
Yeah, it's still paused.
Yeah, we're still paused.
Okay. For some reason, I'm having trouble getting Dota 2 to open up. Not really sure why.
Something to do with Steam still thinking that you're in the client?
Yeah, I think that's exactly what it is.
So it's gonna like time you out before it like let you back in. Shouldn't be too long. But they never unpause, so they can pause for at least 3 more minutes. Damn, that kind of just went at fucking Bounty Hunter's throat like that. What? Let's see a thing.
Huh?
Oh, I'm just watching the all chat. It might actually be pretty late for you now.
Wait, what happened in all chat? I didn't read that.
Paused? Wait, is this still paused? I thought I was looking at your stream. I'm not.
Okay, here we go. I think Steam's trying to connect now.
So just told me you're inside Dota, so you're good.
Yeah, it's coming.
I was keeping the miniature team.
Sorry about that.
Pretty unforgivable, if you ask me.
I know.
You have a priest, you should probably go and confess.
What? Okay, Steam's doing some weird shit right now. Getting errors I've never seen before.
Please. 45, one more shot.
What was it?
It was like Steam datagram ticket missing, cannot find a new one.
Yeah, I had that happen too.
Alright, I'm in, it looks like.
Okay, I gotta fix that. You have to buy more titanium levels.
Yeah, it, like when I logged in, it was like showing that I didn't have compendium and stuff at first, so I think it's just taking a while to like sync up.
That's just the Dota coordinator, which is fucking
terrible.
Yeah. It's always being constantly updated and doesn't always require the game to start. That's usually why. But my blades grow thirsty. Fucking Valve employees just fucking with it eternally. Footprints.
He just fucking ate the wagon that I was gonna kill. What's the cooldown on Lich Ult? Oh god, I'm arrowed. I'm dead.
100 seconds, Sadie, and then a minute.
I got arrowed. And I wasted my TP.
Need another one? Oh, never mind. It's on cooldown.
It's on cooldown.
Yeah, duh. That was a stupid question.
I'll find them.
Hmm.
Let him duel.
Oh my god, I get arrowed every fucking 2 seconds. I'm so bad.
I'll find them.
Can't believe I lived. You fucking lich all people and shit.
Why can I not give you a tango? What's happening?
Is it like I'm too pro, you cannot give this guy a tango?
Do you have Sheriff or something?
Nah, just fucked up big time.
What?
I'm dead. Over there. God damn it.
Hasted Lich. Yes. Please no.
Bountiful. This is weird.
Got phase boots and dust. It's fucking level 9.
My blades will do the talking.
Weird. I cannot share anything that's in my first backpack slot. Comes to look top.
He has dust. He has dust.
This way. On the hunt. Over there.
Can't do anything for you.
Legion probably could have, he had like plenty of time to rotate, but he just decided not to.
He had a lot of time to get back too. I was following him for a while.
Yeah, I got hit by that fucking arrow. I didn't see it coming.
I didn't see that.
Yeah, that's what got me into that mess. It was like a full fucking duration one too.
Positioning. Illusion. Five enemies, five bounties. I follow the trail. I fade from sight. Yes.
Ooh, they took out the enemy's middle tower.
Yes.
Let's come in top again.
A lead. Blending in. Stalking. On the move. Is that a broken twig I spy? You can't fight what you can't see. My blades will do the talking. Over there. I'll find him. I follow the trail. I'll find
him. Fortinar Collective's top tower is under attack.
Oh, sheesh!
Dead or alive.
Your top tower's under attack.
I'll find him.
Oh, not good. Oh, Onage.
Hey!
Your top tower's under attack.
No.
Hello?
It's a disaster.
God damn it.
Oh, geez,
you should cancel it too. Yeah.
See, not a nice cut.
Oh,
I literally clicked swap. Why didn't it cast animation, I guess?
I follow the trail.
Oh, this was not good.
Five enemies, five bounties.
Cool, bruh.
My blades grow thirsty. Yes. A lead, feed my blade. Bountiful. Repositioning.
Like dire structures are fortified.
Your bottom tower's under attack.
Hey Morty, guess what's not there?
The bottom tower.
My blades will do the talking. Five enemies, five bounties.
What the?
On the move.
Harry Potter.
Losing it. Watch your head.
What? I'm playing so bad. Sorry, guys.
Your top tower just got turned into trash.
It was just business before. Now it's personal. As I fade from sight.
Rick, I gotta tell you, my bottom tower is looking pretty good.
40 bottom tower under attack. That's ridiculous.
As long as I get paid. Positioning. This way. Payday. Five enemies, five bounties. Cut him up.
Oh my god! Four in a row, that's easy!
kill. Watch out, Morty. Heads up.
Heads up for me. Oh, come on. The middle tower's under attack.
Slice and fade from sight. Over there. Stalking. You won't get far. Feed my blade. Yes. My blade grew thirsty. No. My blades will do the talking.
These people are godlike people! They're god people!
The trail. Repositioning.
Jesus.
the enemy is sitting there denying their top tower.
Take it off of it.
I was gonna try to. I was thinking you should have gotten the axe buff.
Yeah, I know. I should have. I got arrowed though, so he was like, "Oh, just took it," and he could have took it off of me with his heal.
Your bottom tower's under attack.
Over there. You can't fight what you can't see. Yes.
Legion could have killed that guy.
But geez, Rick, the top tower's getting hit.
Five enemies, five bounties.
I don't even know where I'm
going. But I got a lot of gold in that fight.
Man, you might as well save that energy because Radiant just fortified their structures. The enemy's bottom tower. It's gone. You did it. Oh boy. Whoa, I can't. What a good work. What a good work you did.
My blades grow thirsty.
Don't kill me!
Wow,
Almost got a bot tower too.
Is that a broken twig I spy?
It's not up.
This way. Closing in. Is that a broken twig I spy?
Gave you cheese, right?
Thanks.
I follow the trail. Stucky. The trail is clear. My blades will do the talking.
Shadow Barracks just got wrecked, baby!
Woo-hoo-hoo! Boy, oh boy! Oh my goodness gracious!
Over there.
Hello?
40, watch out! It's a killing spree!
You have your ult. Just hit their axe. Hit their axe. They went through so many buybacks and like didn't even do my
weapons.
What an asshole.
My blades will do the talking. On the move. I am regeneration. Go down there. You can't fight what you can't see. Repositioning.
Congrats on your 300 health regen.
Yeah, yeah, thanks, thanks.
Morty, killing spree.
You could probably just hit that, yeah, girl.
Oh shit, I wasn't thinking about the hero.
Thank you.
invisibility.
Whoa! They took out the enemy's top tower. Oh boy, you really should be proud of yourself, you know.
Stucky. This way.
Not me. Why me?
I know, man. That sucks. Tough game. God, that was rough for me. Bags really did make a difference, though. I think.
The ag was nice. I got like 6 extra tracks off with that.
That's pretty fucking dope.
It's actually really good with Bounty Hunter. Beat you to it. Go to the bathroom real quick.
Well, hello.
What's up?
Hi.
Hey, Bo, are you there?
Where's Capone at?
He's here. He's launching those in there.
Okay.
Got fucking annihilated, Bo, at the end of that game. I don't know if any of you guys saw that.
Yep, and then your eggs kept me alive.
Yeah, you're a boss.
Just do West for his sweet slow internet.
I'm picking better to west right now than I am east.
24 megs down is slow.
What's up? Did you get good internet?
I'm kidding, it is fucking super slow.
I mean, 24 is more than normal reviews.
I mean, 24 is pretty slow.
Yeah, it's pretty brutal. Especially when you're paying the same as people that pay for...
I've only got about 50 times that much.
Right.
How much is yours? Down?
Me? A gig?
Yeah.
A gig of it?
How much you pay a month for that?
70.
Yeah, that's what we pay for the fucking 24 megs down.
Yeah.
Meg up.
That's what Google Fiber do.
I'll be right back.
Connected from server.
Yep, I got
the same.
Oh, what happened?
One of their guys didn't connect, it seemed like.
Oh, gotcha.
When does the comedy start? It's a classic. It's a classic, heck, all right? What's your name, sir? Like shoe rack, you're called Rack. Where are you, Rack, up there or down there? Loving your work, Rack. It's one of those things, if you don't think the comedy started, you're right. And if you think the comedy has started, you're right, because it's a very individual thing, isn't it? And if the show's not for you, it's not for you. Well, I feel bad if you paid all this money to come and see me and you don't think it's funny. You've had a disaster. But I suppose, Rack, you have learned a valuable lesson. You've learned life's not fair. You pays your money, you take your chance. Sometimes it's a good show, sometimes it's not for you. But I'll give you another example, Rack, so you haven't had a wasted evening. At least you've learned something. Another example of how unfair, Rack, our society is. Let's say if a man, you're right, sir, let's say if a man sleeps with loads and loads of women. What is he? He's a stud, he's a player, he's admired in our society. That isn't an opinion, that's fact. If a guy sleeps with loads of women,
oh, man,
he's a player,
Rick, there's only 10
stud,
seconds left to pick a hero.
But if a woman sleeps with loads and loads of men, she's
called 5 seconds
Rack's
left now.
Mum.
Thank you.
Oh, oh man, do I want to go this first? I like Ricky, but we're doing it. All right, now we just need a life stealer, and we both get eggs, and then we get four people in one person.
A spirit breaker?
Yeah.
Oh god.
I was thinking about playing spirit breaker. Anybody know who they're gonna play?
I'm gonna play Ricky.
It's clockwork.
You kind of need somebody who can support safe lane.
Oh, you have any idea who you're going to play?
Is that a fancy offlane clockwork or what?
It could be a 4-2. Yeah. Or a 5. I believe you two need to.
I have no idea what I'm. I don't know who's even playing what roles right now, honestly. So we're going to lose a bunch of gold by today, I suppose.
The good old random button. I'm sure you'll get something good.
Oh, if I random, it's all over. See? This is how you lose games. At least I have stupid golden ducks on my shoulders.
You did make up back some of that gold.
Where did you go, mid of the sniper?
I guess so, yeah.
Okay.
No, offlane. I can play the 5 o'clock. Did the Sand King offlane? I'll just run at him. Battery.
I'll be AFK for like 60 seconds, but we should be good.
I actually want to offlane. Do I have to?
You do not have to.
Thanks. Thanks, babe. Where's the hero that I want? Found him.
You think I need two things of regeneration, Bo, or do you think I'll be okay with one here?
Probably be fine with one. Sand King's kind of a bitch, though. I'll try to hard support Ricky, because my hero doesn't really do much with items.
I am back.
I speak softly, but carry a sharp knife. As you bid.
Huh, oxygen-rich atmosphere, giant testicle monsters. We'll be fine, let's party!
Wow, a lot of faith. Silence.
It's really weird.
It's just patience super strange. Zone. I love that one. Spam that one more.
I love that one.
It makes my dick hard.
That is the play. It is
in the oh my god, I'm getting the hard one. There we go.
Whom shall I kill?
Patience from Zoe.
You like treads or face this game, Broski?
Treads, probably.
Patience from Zoe.
I was thinking too.
I mean, I don't know, if they're dueling bot, like with Witch Doctor, you might want face.
30 seconds until this place goes hams! Yes. Patience from Ghost.
More. I want it more.
See no evil. At your service.
Game starts! It started!
It is into the shadows. Quickly, quickly.
I had thought about playing Wisp, but patience it's kind of bad against her team.
Quiet as cat's feet.
Yeah, that's fair. They do have a pretty good team against one.
Yes. Oh, yes.
Patience from Zoe.
Silent as smoke.
Oh, middle tower's under
attack. So, Invoker's already dead. I don't know if he has played this game before, but.
Oh, boy, Morty. Somebody
but I don't think he has.
Just got real brave over there.
Patience I don't think Zoe. We need you here, Ricky. Just run. Because it's too melee. We don't need an extra melee against Inky.
Quietly now. Since you put it like that.
Favorite customer.
Like a whisper. Oh, look, it's me.
How did we get, like, such a big wave?
I don't know, I've been denying a shitload of them, too.
I go in silence.
Oh, Paul.
Since you put it like that.
Patience from Zoe.
Yes.
Wow!
As you bid. Death's bounty.
Patience from Zoe.
Quietly now.
This guy's a goofball and a half.
Quickly, quickly.
You okay, Bo?
Oh, yes.
Yeah, he's getting some value out of this, though.
Yes. Dispatched.
No.
Yes.
You can harass the Sableheart often.
Whom shall I kill?
Or the jungle gets the main.
Sableheart actually kills. I don't know if I'm just being a psycho.
I don't have boots yet, it's a problem.
Nice. You want this regen right over here? Savage.
Nah, I got full mana.
I'll grip it up real quick then. Nice kill.
Regeneration. Silent as smoke.
Oh yeah, your bottom tower's under attack.
I'm not quite level 2.
As you utmost haste. Expect to see less of me.
Out of mana. Oh my god, I'm bad.
I don't know why you didn't run. I could have gripped you.
Let me take another stab at this. Dazzle.
Invisrune top.
Your top tower's under attack.
Silent.
Oh, smoke. What a mess.
See no evil. Whom shall I kill? I go in silence. Quietly now. Here I am. Quickly, quickly. Post haste.
Denied.
Oh, yes.
She creeps up the tower.
Whoa, bottom tower's under attack!
That's not good.
They have a sentry man.
Oh, as you did.
Great.
Like a whisper.
I'm just gonna deny this run.
Invisibility?
Yeah, that's fine. I can't really do anything with it, honestly.
No.
You bid.
Patience from Zoe. Patience from Zoe.
Since you put it like that. Dispatched.
Oh.
I sprint.
Come.
Yes.
Oh, mana. You need drain drops.
Quickly.
Oh, CM's down here.
Yes.
I think I have to run home.
Okay.
Quiet as cat's feet. Yes.
Can you not shift click and like grab bounty runes? It's just not working for me.
I don't think you can.
I sprint. At your service.
Fuck.
Since you put it like that. I go in silence. Even stealthier.
No, come
on. The middle tower's under attack!
Yes.
Rip.
Here I am. Quickly.
I have a sentry.
What the fuck? Stop it. My guy started auto-attacking stupid things. Good job, though. Here falls my
fall. Whom shall I kill? See no evil. Quiet as cat's feet. Oh, as you bid. Oh, look, it's me. Silent as smoke.
It's then he's just gonna keep running on us.
Dispatched. Oh yes.
Wait, Sasha. Careful, careful.
Let those two kill
Barry. Probably murdered this kid.
You don't want to re-stack them. That sucks.
Oh, I know.
I don't have it on the blink.
He's got too much range.
He just lasted, but he's not gonna die. Now. This boy here might actually die.
Quickly, quickly. Yes.
The witch doctor again? Oh god, yes.
Oh god.
The witch doctor's on the feet, I'm cool. Oh, you got that? Nice, nice, nice. Oh shit. Look at these plays. Where the fuck did my legendary dazzle come from?
Care if I hit this shrine? You guys want to save it?
So you can just wait for it.
Actually, I think I'm fine.
No, we can use it. Clock full.
Once that clock's coming too, yeah, we should use it. You just do the full crazy form, man, of godliness.
At your service.
I did see that. That was going to be the old tower and/or like three more supports just running at me and feeding my kids.
Since you put it like that.
Are you going Mask of Madness? Because that thing is OP on him.
Probably should, huh? I was building a Lance first, but yeah.
Lance first is fine. Death's
bounty. So what's sucked up here?
Like a whisper.
That I might find. Yep.
Quickly.
Actually, you need to get my ult at 6, because I will
be sure. Are you out here getting frags?
No, you are. Just can't. The shit out of patience from Zoe. Yep. Love it.
Yes.
Brutal Savage Wrecked.
Oh, look, it's me.
Do it with flair. I don't know if I should get the. I feel like I should get the attack speed.
Oh, always, yeah.
5 mana regen is pretty hot, but I don't really need it on this guy, I feel like.
You don't.
And my attack speed's pretty butts with phase boots, so fuck it. I don't think I've played Sniper since. It's the good old talents came out. And this guy's all about just Sunstrike in my face when I stand still, I guess that makes sense.
AM is a big stack top, hard camp.
Okay, I can come up with it. Me and Spec can take it. I can heal her and like weave and shit.
They tried to deward you mid, I just fucking took down their sentry.
Okay, let's see. Yeah, I think we could do it. Or maybe we'll have you farm Vanguard first. As you bid.
I'm almost there.
Yeah, just keep farming.
I spring. Oh, I'm dead as fuck. Wow, the bounces on that cask were insane.
Oh, God.
Nah, it's all good. I could have said some shit, too.
Oh, there's more down here.
I know. You were quickly, quickly. I thought I had time to poison and then grave. I go in silence. Wasted two ults for me.
So I could probably just go mid, auto effect, take this tower, and then come up top. We could steal that stack, and I could and also start pressuring the shit out of him. He really needs that. Also, mid's missing Witch Doctor and Invoke.
And you can buy your Vanguard and TP top. We'll take the stack.
Okay.
Yeah, mid tower's going down right now. Post
haste. Ooh, they took out the enemy's middle tower!
I'm coming top now.
Did you see what they did, Rick?
Did you see what they did?
Frankly, Morty,
set the stack right there. I might just take that first, and then we'll fetch and scare him. That one's fucking scattering first, and it's almost.
I feel expected it.
Witch doctor?
Yeah, oh, shit. It was late.
Let's stack it one more time, either.
Okay. Yeah, we can kill this kid right now.
So fast.
So you should be able to catch him now with that. Maybe, maybe he'll...
He does have that. He just popped himself.
He does. He did, and there's a Sand King. Oh, bad.
Nice life. Sentry.
No damage. It's hilarious.
So I don't know who AM thinks he's fighting, but it's me, so back off. There, CM's coming top too, they got 4 up here.
They don't have that.
My dumbass might be dead.
Just fight.
Nice. Okay, I'm an idiot. Yeah, we can maybe beat that ass. No, maybe, sort of, not really. Fucking Sand King.
Same.
Your middle tower's under
nice cocks.
You know, Morty, it sometimes feels like they don't even care.
I feel like if he's just right-clicked the whole time.
Oh, yes.
We would yeah, just... I probably should have for sure. That was goofy on my part.
Get the CM.
As you bid.
Or which one?
Oh,
look at it go!
Oh, wow. Ouch there.
It's okay. Got the double. Did you finish the stack?
Yeah.
Oh man, your middle tower just got destroyed.
Invoker's missing mid. I think he's going towards our bounty rune, actually.
I wasn't dead. Just invisible. Since you wanted that.
I'm gonna need some help with this ward, but I think.
I think you can hit that.
Silent as
yep, I can.
Yeah.
Quick steal. At your service. See no evil. Death's bound.
DD bot. You want this coupon?
Quiet as cat's feet.
You can take. Try and go bottom and do some pressuring because it seems like Invoker's still missing as fuck. He might fort drop. Sand King's coming in. Nice job, though.
Come on, get with it. Since you put
it like that. I don't have a TP for top.
Mine's up now, actually.
Good old Vord.
Oh, what a mess.
Let's try and push this down.
Dispatched. Who shall I kill? Silent as smoke.
Yeah, they left bottom. They just wanted to get auto attack to death, they said.
Your top tower's under attack.
As you bid.
Well, there's a witch doctor.
Yes. Quietly now. Oh, look, it's me.
Go, killing spree. Oh,
it's back. I'm trying to put a ward down behind his hour so you can see. It might apparently take fucking forever.
AM's Battle Fury's up. Just by the way. Whisper.
Quickly.
That would have been a sweet escape, though.
I go in silence.
I'm just gonna spam weave on you. The more armor you have, you're OP.
I sprint.
I think you should buy a hood clock and just make a pipe.
So,
god, I put that on my screen.
Quickly.
I think he'd be dead if I actually hit him with it.
My bad.
My shadow lost.
You haunted and didn't jump to anyone? I didn't get that.
I panicked, I'll be honest with you. Just kinda had a moment. I'm sorry, Boski.
Since you put it like that.
I was like, why did he haunt if he wasn't even jumping?
I was just hoping you wouldn't say anything about it. Let's see. You cockbag.
So should we like 5-man top or push down the tower? I mean, mostly as well. I don't even know where the AM is. I assume he's just been jungling. But hasn't been on map since I called that battle fury. Gonna invoke by himself bottom, but I doubt he's gone.
I think we win late game.
Oh, yeah, your bottom tower's under attack.
Oh look, it's
farm.
I'm good at that. My farm's pretty solid.
My cunning grow quickly, quickly.
Master Madness actually speeds your farm up so much too.
I sprint.
I think you need to get a BKB pretty early on the sniper.
Yeah, I was gonna finish a pike first, but that's probably a good idea. Just so that I don't constantly feed. Whenever I see people like
quietly now.
My boy Sand King running at my face.
Haste. Even stealthier. Incoming. Zap. I go in silence.
Sand King have a blink, I assume? Yeah, he does.
Got a 4 staff on Invoker.
At your service.
Hurricane Pike's up as well.
Whom shall I kill?
Dark Light!
Quickly, quickly! Silent as smoke. Since you put it like
you stole my deny, you motherfucker.
Illusion.
Yes.
If only I could say that I have the deny quest. He got scared.
I sprint.
Oh, jeez, Rick. The top tower's getting hit. Oh man, what? Get up on out of here, because Radiant just fortified their structures!
Shooting straight into BKB next is solid.
You gotta get serious, top tower's under attack!
You know what?
Man, you might as well save that energy, because Radiant just fortified their structures! Under attack.
Bottom tower is Gonzo, baby!
Oh yes!
Oh no. He's so low, this bastard. Haunt? Haunt? Dude, you gotta pay attention. Up top. AM was dead if you haunted for it.
Yes.
Earlier.
Oh, not so fast, boys, because he just mega killed. It's a mega kill now.
The veil is drawn. Or as you bid. Quietly now.
Take the stack in here, or sniper. I don't know why I said AM.
Post-haste. Oh, the ancient summons. That's pretty.
Is my ult work on it? I don't think so. Whisper. Nope.
Dispatched. Whom shall I kill? Smoke for your pyre. I'm under attack.
Did
you see me? Find peace, thou monster.
We should take top tower for sure. Open that up a bit. Man, the slow is so real from this guy just auto-attacking me. Okay, that shit. Oh, I'm fucking maybe not. Does this guy really think he's gonna man fight me? What are you, a dumb bitch? Wow, sick place. Like, I'll probably just four-step myself under their tower and man fight a sniper. Seems good.
That's what it felt like when that sniper blinked onto you.
Yeah.
Like, he just blinked into my slow and it was like, oh, now I'm really slow and have no armor.
You know, depression sets in at a fast rate for sure.
I've got my four-step now, so I can do it too.
Got my BKB now. And should probably get 8 armor, I'm thinking, over the 25% cooldown reduction on sniper. What?
No, the cooldown reduction actually is pretty good because it works with your charges.
Well, the shrapnel, yeah, that's the only thing I was thinking. Obviously, 10 second assassinate, that doesn't really matter. You already have 15 armor. Oh, look, it's me.
It also works with your items, so you have a lower cooldown on mask and.
That is actually huge. I didn't even think about that. Yeah.
BKB too. I didn't think about BKB.
Yeah.
I feel like you can't ever like not go fucking cooldown reduction. It's just so good.
Yeah, I don't know why I forgot about items. That's actually fun. Quiet as cat's beak. It's quite a few. Stealth makes health.
post haste.
I'm so tired.
Yes. Quickly.
I'm gonna wait for Ravens to come out.
All their supports are missing Invoker's bottom.
Oh, yes.
Their three support heroes are missing.
Whom shall I kill?
Oh, really?
Are you kidding me?
These guys are funny guys.
Their three support heroes are not missing?
Yeah, they're all eating intentionally.
We could probably push off that.
Yeah, we can definitely take at least the top tier 1 or mid about it.
Top
tier 1's dead.
Oh, the enemy's top tower is fallen!
I grow stronger! Quiet as cat's feet. Oh, as you bid.
Question is, should I go straight MKB?
I sprint.
Nah, I'd go Maelstrom.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking as an alternative.
Yes.
Yeah, I'm fucked.
This kid's not gonna have his fuck.
That's ridiculous.
Oh, look, it's me.
Nice job.
Yeah, you kept me alive for a long ass time, bro. I'm not gonna lie.
Oh, what the fuck? I actually don't know what that was at all. I didn't even see him. I thought we were talking about
the
game.
Yeah,
just ran at me. He's like, here, have another kill. You don't have enough yet.
I get you this last. That was so sketch. I waited so long.
Oh, hey, I'm pushing top.
It's fine.
Yeah, we can, yeah, we can make him push back for sure.
I'm
too busy masking
hands. That's fine. I sprint. Stick TP.
Morty, middle tower.
Too manly for that. I'd like to die like that. My team.
Oh jeez, middle tower's under attack.
Go down with the ship.
We gotta go.
You should have defended base, right? And then
I'm just gonna buy back.
Well, I thought we were gonna get the racks, man. Now I'm done.
We could have got the racks if you defended base first.
Here I am. Regeneration. Quickly, quickly. I go in silence. At your service. Oh, yes. Whom shall I kill?
8 seconds till my TP's up, but we cannot defend that bottom line. Minus. I'm just gonna run straight to base in case they actually think they're gonna push.
Yes.
Oh boy. Not good.
quiet as cat's feet.
We did get their tier 3 a lot lower than they got our.
Post haste. Oh yes. Since you put it like that.
I was wondering what the fuck I was shooting at. Somehow I got the whole creep weight up.
At your service.
I wish we could convince all these people to go get some vitamin D like out there.
Not gonna happen, Morty.
Silent as smoke. I sprint. Post haste. Whom shall I kill? Quickly. As a cat's feet.
Damn, I saw that coming too.
Yeah, I'm playing so bad today, guys. I'm so sorry.
Let's rush.
Sounds good, bro. All right. Let's do it. Get him in this room there, nice and clean.
You don't be in pit, Ray. Right? Stay outside the pit.
No, I do have to be in pit to be able to attack.
Yeah, you do. I know. You get in pit alone.
Oh, I thought you meant. Yeah, I thought you just meant straight up. I attack from outside the pit. I was like, oh no, I definitely.
Voker did Sunstrike the pit.
Yeah.
Look at that fucking chip. Kill that fucking kid. Oh, I got Sunstroke. I'm a dumb asshole. Okay, I have two chips.
Fucking slow. Oh, you got Grave up again? Oh.
No. That wasn't possible. I fucked up.
Your grave helped, but I could not move out of that CM ult. It was way too slow.
They're swarming your top barracks right now. Well, you don't have any top barracks anymore.
20 seconds on my ult.
Your top barracks? Yeah, they're gone now.
Quickly.
Hooray, the enemy's bottom tower is destroyed. Hooray. Oh, I can't believe it. What a wonderful thing.
Service is rendered.
Hey, we got a tier 3 at least. We can get shrines.
Like that.
That is true.
Quickly.
Now we gotta push top lane next, though, for sure. So that's gonna auto push itself.
Make sure you have buyback sniper.
Dispatched.
Yeah, I did save for that.
Quietly now. Dazzle. Silent like smoke.
Thanks for the help, bro.
Peekaboo.
Nice to know.
Where's that same kangaroo? Look, it's me. Right here.
If it's confusing and
horrible, do we want to try to rush for that?
Game is too, like you should, yeah.
It's most of that vision here from last time, right? But they're gonna push. Sam's already pushing off.
Post haste.
Yeah, I think we can do it in time.
Double damage. As you bid.
They're all coming in, yeah.
Who shall I kill?
I don't think I should. I think we should just turn fight this shit. Well, wait, I am.
Oh, sorry, sorry. I was gonna put my cloud down. Oh, oh shit.
It's a killing spree.
I'm so fast actually that yeah, I almost got out of that.
Quickly, quickly. Oh yes.
Yeah, I think you would have been good if you just fought instead of running, because I can grave you and you probably.
Yeah,
no,
probably. I don't know why I keep fucking playing about that. Just playing like a goon.
Okay.
Radiant's courier just got killed.
Yeah, I don't know why you're trying to kill your shrine, but
I'm so fucking tired. I've been up for way too long. It's like 4 a.m. I feel like 3 hours sleep.
That's rough.
Yeah. I'm exhausted.
Believe it or not, Ricky is not great base defense.
I don't believe it.
He's amazing. You just get Battle Fury and use your own.
Oh, okay.
I don't think it even works on creeps anymore, actually.
It doesn't.
Yeah, I think so.
Yes.
Oh, Roshan's fallen to the Dire.
Oh, as you bid. Is drawn. Post haste. Silent as smoke.
I'm 400 from Mech.
Whom shall I kill?
Jim has a BKB.
Damn. That's pretty sick.
Quickly.
Guess that means we have to hold Clock Hook for her, huh?
Yeah, as I say, that leads to the one and only way to break that.
Well, there's another way. You just kill her, right? You just hit her.
True. Bunch. True that. That I can definitely do. I was thinking if she did that and fuck. Whatever it's called, fucking Glimmer, which she also has.
I think it's kind of dumb that you can BKB and Glimmer at the same time.
Good luck against any.
Well, like, I don't know, I feel like BKB should, like, magic immunity should stop that, because it's kind of like magic a little bit.
That seems legit.
Please don't let him kill me. Thank you.
Oh man, this guy's God dominating! Dance.
At least AM BKB's down. We almost killed him, kinda, huh?
Yeah, he was like 33% health or something.
That looked bad, maybe. Oh. Fight, dude, fight. I'm here.
I don't want to fight their whole squad. We're gonna. Or I'm still gonna die. That's definitely not worth it. Alright, there we go. Over here trying to chase me like a dumb little bitch. Wouldn't that be nice? Oh,
I don't think that would have killed him even. I don't know why.
Oh, he'd be BKB'd. Yeah, no, that definitely would not have killed him. 100%. No chance. He is. Here I am. What, 50% magic resist or some insane shit with his E? Way higher than that, I think. See no evil. That's good that it wasted his BKB for sure.
Yeah.
I feel like I should honestly get like Bloodthorn after Mjolnir or some shit. Quickly, quickly.
Butterfly, I think.
Yeah, that could be huge too, since obviously Am doesn't want to or enjoy building it. KB.
Yeah, he needs stats so bad. Like, damage isn't gonna do shit for him. Dispatched. Oh my lord.
God. What a piece of human filth. I go in silence. Like a whisper.
Oh, look, it's me. Top lane? I have a TV, but I can't do much.
Oh, the enemy's middle tower.
I'm going back.
Fucking right.
All depression sessions.
I just want to go to fucking bed, man. Oh, as you bid.
It's only 5 p.m. You can't go to bed yet.
I can't. I gotta get up super early. Like that.
Yes. Rush doesn't seem to want to spawn.
Yeah, it was what, like 41, 46, so I can't.
I just got an Envis rune, so I thought I'd camp there. Silent as smoke. Oh, look, it's me. AM just has a random glove of haste, and I don't understand.
So interesting.
He's going Midas.
For sure. Yeah.
He's stuck back there.
Nice, he's locked.
It was.
Was this guy a dumb sex pervert?
Give me a fuck off, I bet you.
Oh god, Am's gonna beat me to death. Oh god. Oh, you already agreed. Alright, I did not see that.
It's my bad, I should have graved you, but I don't know, so, I might have not have been alive to grave you, to be honest.
Yeah, that's definitely possible, it's all good.
Middle tower's under attack!
really? Oh, okay, cool. Oh, okay, cool. That's decent.
You know, Rick, I gotta tell you, my bottom tower is looking pretty good.
40, bottom tower under attack.
Oh!
I go in silence. Quickly, quickly.
Your middle tower is under attack. Oh boy, your middle tower just really took a big crap.
Attack. Quickly.
He's got haste, DD.
Oh yes. I'm not.
I took it off.
Silent, like smoke.
Let's get him.
Yes. I go in silence.
Guess they aren't planning on high grounding while I'm dead for 2 minutes.
Yeah, we can still win.
Yeah, I thought they were just gonna do what humans would do in that situation. High ground.
Dispatched.
I think they're scared of our post-haste. Super OP spec.
Dude, I know it's bad.
Quickly. I sprint.
They're like, all right, he's alive. Let's fight now. What?
At your service.
I'm gonna try to get the courier this secret trap for you, Ray.
Yeah, I could TP up there and haunt back. Oh no, they killed it.
Yeah.
They did kill the shrine.
Now. They're rushing.
Yeah. You have enough, right?
Yeah.
I'm going for it.
Oh, as you bid.
Got it.
Boy, Morty, you know that Rocian guy that just got killed by Dire?
Wow, why would they give it to Poker? I feel like, man,
it's better. Okay. Yeah, we can't even fucking kill him if we kill him once. There's no way we kill him twice.
Oh, yes.
That also seems like a mistake to me.
I think I disagree. Because the Invoker, I think, can do more.
He's putting in a lot of work.
He can just blow his load.
But it's just really easy to kill him.
That guy has BB still.
Does he?
Old anti-maid.
Yeah, he does. I have the Eels to take it out. That cast range.
I got it. Kill it.
I got it. Okay. She's the fucking
use
crystal maiden. We gotta be pushed top real quick as well. Oh, that was stupid as fuck. I don't even know what I was thinking. I was like, oh, yeah. He dodged. Like, what? Why? What the fuck?
It's okay, though. Your BKB's got a shorter cooldown.
Yeah, it's fucking super low. 30 seconds to back up. There you go.
I even, like, thought you would dodge it with the extra time given.
I should have.
Dispatched. Appreciate me. Ult him for vision?
Quickly. I don't have ult, but he's fucking dead, for sure.
Ult and provision this time, probably.
Well, I don't know, mana from one use of fucking trap. What a butthole. You bid.
Quiet as cats be. See no evil. Or as you bid.
I'm sorry.
Quietly now. Even stealthy. Not yet.
Am wants it bad, I heard. Yeah, and I just got force that in the spot. 30 seconds on that axe up.
Getting sent there.
Look at this guy, he's just on me. He wants my dick.
I'm coming towards him right now, but I don't know. You're gonna go back.
Please.
Oh, come on, ha. The middle tower's under attack.
Haha, get fucked.
He's not happy though.
Having mana issues.
Oh god, tier force, tier force.
Are you trying? I'm sure he's trying.
Yeah, just.
If he had bashed me twice in a row there, I would have been so mad.
Yeah, pretty rhythm.
Patience from Zoe.
Thanks for that. It's the little things that keep you going, right?
Patience from Zoe.
Does that still hit you guys? Oh yeah.
At your service.
Oh no. Nice.
Dispatched.
You got buyback?
Here I am.
Oh no, you used it.
I used it to get back up basically immediately. Oh god. Quickly. Rude.
Right?
You bid. Since you put it like that. Boom, there it goes. Quietly now.
Ah.
Was out of position, I guess. It's fucking ice wall, so savage. Fuck.
This
So yeah. Base dead as fuck.
Okay, I'm gonna get fucking
crushed. I'm dead as shit for sure.
No.
Yeah, that's all for me.
Oh my gosh, Morty. He's from Boston because he's wicked sick. Your middle tower just bit the big one. Oh Jesus, swarm in your middle barracks. Your middle barracks just got wiped off the face of the map. Oh boy, Morty, middle barracks are gone.
I love how they don't even care about you.
No, they don't.
Just like, okay, whatever. There's a spec right in front of me. Let's just watch his base die.
It's the unfortunate life of Spectre in this game.
Yeah, I didn't play very well either. It doesn't ever help.
It's all good. They definitely just drafted a super solid team.
Like, as solid as my cop?
It's possible. I don't know how much fun you're having playing the game right now.
How do you know I'm even playing the game right now?
Good question.
Our base might be dead.
I'm not sure.
No, you aren't.
True, not with an AM there, I'm not.
Not with.
Attack him!
Look at. All of those siege groups.
Don't worry, I used it.
It's a hell of a play.
And we saved it. We're the best.
As you bid. That's when we start spamming GGs in the chat.
Brutal savage threat.
Poor guy.
I'm gonna lose season everything, no?
You lived? I'm so good. I'm so good. Our base team.
Is that how it's gonna be?
Yeah. Pretty much. If I don't stop it, I stopped it. I stopped it temporarily, you stopped it permanently.
Or slightly longer. I don't know about permanently.
Sure. Oh, animation. You see that?
Owie, that's not fair. You're not supposed to be able to use abilities on me. Sick fuck. Nice. I mean, he's gonna win while I'm busy dying out here, but. Ouch.
GG, at least I lived.
Him. Go to bed.
Later.
You've seen the last of me.
Oh man, they weren't even a 5-stack. Just the 3 kids that picked the nutty support here.
Yeah, their support was fucking insane to fight in.
Yeah, they just had sick team fight in general. We were just kind of hoping that they would let me auto-attack while attacking the Spectral game, and surprisingly, they did not do that.
I doubled down on that one. That was a 60 hit. Oof.
Wow, we were really supposed to win.
Yeah.
Suppose that's what happens when I support.
Yeah. You're right, Boski.